the deck area. Now we have sunshine, it looks absolutely stunning. This is day three. Graced with sunshine. Just gone, and I'm heading off on day three. I'm told it's approximately 16 k's down and up to the Cape and back. Just come from over there. Massive amount of rocks. Bit more eye candy. The pillars we were looking at from camp. My bug runs cold. And they said I've got another half an hour down. That's amazing. Further around the corner. In the distance is where I've just walked from. This is the best birthday present ever. And when the waves crash, you can feel the thunder under your feet. Another corner. Oh Jesus, it's just wow. What an experience. Thank you. keeper's daughter. And this is the view. The most amazing, stunning views. Couldn't ask for a more beautiful day. Path is getting narrower. Descending many stairs. This appears. Just come up to the sign. I've got a 2-hour walk back, but we're filming. I've just taken 3 hours. Going right to the top, hopefully. Nearly made it to the top. We made it to the top. We just got to get down. You can feel the end of the rock moving. More steps going down. Must have taken Parks forever to do these steps. walking back out. Windy paths, slowly descending downhill before we have to climb up millions of steps again. It's lovely and cool under the canopy of the trees and shrubs. I've just come back onto a boardwalk, having just come from way over there. There's a bit of a landslide here. And walk around there and all through and around back onto the boardwalk. There's a bit of a town around the corner there. That's the peak that you can see from the other side. Parks and Wildlife have done an awesome job of this trek. You can walk in from Fortescue Bay. It takes about 2 hours to the Munro turn off. Then it's about an hour to the Munro hut. And then approximately 2 to 2.5 hours down to the Blade right over there. And the lighthouse is just behind this hill here. If you carry on walking another 45 minutes, it will take you right down to the other side. Well, onwards. There's a lovely big bench around here. It's got my name on it. So I'm gonna sit and have a rest. The bench. Ah. Nearly back to Munro. I can hear the water. If you look in front of me on the boardwalk, there's a snake. The girls said they saw one this morning. Doesn't seem to want to move. They say make plenty of noise to get rid of them. walking as fast as I can. There you go. He's under the boardwalk. Lots of skinks around, that's why the snake was possibly looking for a meal. How did I miss the waratah this morning? A couple of little wallabies are a bit shy. Just taking me just under an hour again to come from Munro. Ratakuna, 10 minutes. Must be the next camp. It's 5 minutes. Just going